Uno. Do you know how you're going to talk? Thank you. Many children don't like to respect their parents. Right? I don't think if you are my family. So I'm just reading you out to come here to give this advice to those children who don't like to respect their parents, their other elders. Yeah.
Yes, we need a lot of energy to provide our precious sons to the God for enabling us to be here today in this moment around. Secondly, I would love to thank sparkling teachers for making this study tour wonderful. Without forgetting you, my fellow students, everybody, peace be upon you. I am here to talk about how can I advise those children who don't want to respect their parents. My advice to you is to respect them, because if you respect your parents, you will be perfect. As long as no one is perfect, but we are to make ourselves perfect. And I become very Google eyes seeing you don't respect your parents, because your parents give birth of you. And if you don't respect them, you will get seen from your God. And if you want to be successful, you have better respect them. And other students don't want to respect their parents, and the opinions of their parents are short, don't know how to wear, and other things. But I myself respect them, because they give birth of me, and without them, I can't generate my life. And if you want to be on top of the world, you are supposed to respect them, to handle them, and even to help them. Because if you do help them, they will think that you are a good children. And if you are not good children, you better be good children. And if you become very bad, you ought to remove that and become very polite one, as Salaf right there. Salaf himself respects his parents. That's why he is on top of the world. And others, I don't like to respect them, because they just say that my parent is black as marble.
What thing have you done to them?
Sometimes I just help them.
I don't want sometimes one thing that you just done to them say that this is appreciation to my belly. What thing?
To respect them and even to be advised by them.
What is that?
And others.
Thank you! Thank you.